doing now is we are going to start the DLC. And yeah, we're gonna see how it goes. He said it's supposed to be very difficult. I imagine it is, so we have to go through this thing. This void. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Nice. It's fucking beautiful. Sanctuary garden. So this is the first place. And I could warp even better. Alright. So let's check it out, see what happens. I wonder. Nah, they wouldn't make me fight him that soon. Oh wow, yeah, they're not kidding. They're making me fight him that soon. Oh wow. Goodness, this shield's so good. Oh, Anthony. I'm fighting the first DLC boss because you were gone so long. It's okay. I'm just trying to see if I can kill him. He got me. I didn't think they would make me fight him that soon. Thought they would at least let me fight some enemies first, not boss right away. All right. Oh, what? Which game is it? Awesome. Wow. Okay, he is interesting. I'm doing good damage on him though. He's a bit of a bitch. I will admit that though. I could hang with him like you know, offensively though, offensively I could give him some of the work. It's just dodging some of his attacks or blocking them. It's a little difficult. Okay, so I don't have a better lightning option. Alright. Yeah, it probably would be better to have Havel's armor, to be honest. How come I'm not able to lock on to him? Okay. Let me put on his ring as well, since I'm wearing all the shit. I couldn't lock onto him at all. So. Instead, put on the equipment ring. So. Okay, there you go. So I can kind of move around and whatnot. One second. I'm getting ready to yell. Uh-oh. Come on, he's doable, he's doable. Not impossible. I tried mashing square, but it was too late. I think it's making me too slow, honestly. Rebels ring, steel production. I think I need to be able to move around more. I'm gonna try moving side to side a little more, especially when he comes in close. Come on! How are you supposed to get away from that attack? From that one. Somehow I did. Fuck. Ah, I ran out? Already? Wait, how did I run out? I used the alt at all five? No way. I used all five already? Hold on. Let me kindle this shit real quick. Oh. Yeah, that's right. One to make me unhollow and then one to kindle. Do so much damage. just ran out of time. Fuck. Fuck. Got him! Sanctuary Guardian is no more. Give me your fucking soul. Give me your fucking soul. Hey, he nets you a nice 30k. Nice. I was being like overly cautious at that end part, even though I had health, I still wanted to play it safe. It's one boss down, imminent poison, need amazing weapons, good luck. He did poison me quite a bit, but not a lot, but when I was standing at certain parts of him, he poisoned me. Interesting area. Can't level up with that. Repair equipment real fast. Yeah, there's Sanctuary Guardian. Or a garden, I mean. He's talking to me. Ages thou come. Thy scent is very human indeed, but not intolerable. Ah, Princess Dusk Savior. Thy aura is precisely as she described. I thank thee deeply for rescuing her eyes. But Princess Dusk is here no longer, snatched away by that horrifying primeval being. And so I must ask. Yes. Thank you. I am Elizabeth, guardian of this sanctuary. It's nice to meet you, Elizabeth. Princess Dusk. I shall assist thee to my utmost, for I am one of the sorcerers of Orsay. Ooh, repair powder. Interesting. Hidden weapon. What does that do? Ancient sword turns right weapon invisible. Why would I want to do that though? Hidden body turns body nearly invisible. Interesting. Cast light. Repair. I guess that would be useful if I didn't have anything for repairing. Or if you wanted to repair on the fly, I suppose. Chameleon. That's troublesome. I'm No problem.
Thou shalt see further on. An abyss was begat of the ancient beast, and threatens to swallow the whole of the Mysian. Knight Artorius came to stop this, but such a hero has nearly a mile of dark. Without doubt he will be swallowed by the abyss, overcome by its utter blackness. Indeed,
depressing.
The abyss may be unstoppable. Still, I have faith that Princess Dusk may be rescued yet. May the flames guide her.
She seems nice. I like her. Just gonna muck about a little bit. See what I find. Just in case you guys are wondering, there are four bosses in this DLC. That was the first one. A lot of people say that is definitely, that boss is definitely a little measuring stick for what you're going to see. Oh no. Damn it, I didn't get to grab what he was holding. Oh yeah, I'm in a new area, so always put that ring on and get cool stuff. This wood's pretty dense. Oh shit, I didn't even hear them. Ooh. I didn't expect that. Wow, wow, wow. He is a strong one indeed. He just perfectly hits me. Damn it. Animation takes too long. Man, trying to figure out how to get around him. guy is strong as hell. Shoot me. Strong as hell for a regular enemy. It's hard. I hate when enemies do that. It's like, okay, you know, his arm's up, he's about to do it, and then, like, I go 360 around him, he goes 360 with me and slams down at the last second. Like, what is that? Okay, I see him now. Come on, man. You're just that quick on it. You're just that quick. So hard. Come on, man, that makes no sense. You shouldn't be able to do that. To go 360 with me, you shouldn't be able to fucking do that. You get one swing, man, you don't get to 360 with it. It's ridiculous. Only 1,000 for killing him. Oh, well, he gives you twinkling titanite, so that's something. But only 1,000 for killing him. That sucks. Man, this force is massive. I don't even know where it starts and where it ends. Actually, Kevin, I carry YouTube, the one and only Gamer Jock. Oh, more came than I thought. Anything to heal me. One at a time. Come here. Come here. You can be the one. Ah, damn it. He did a diving attack. Fuck you. I was gonna back up some more. He did a diving attack. Well, let's see. Sanctuary on with the forest. Very interesting. Very tough place to be. Say no, I can't leave you alone because you're gonna come back to try to kill me when I'm not looking. I didn't even know there was one on the wall when I initially went. Is he here? Why is that bitch here? I have to find a better way of dealing with him than I do now. So I deal with him now, it's not gonna cut it. It's gonna get him killed. Oof, what? Excuse me? Was that Colomy? That was Colomy. Oh, he's not stuck anymore. Run, 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 run. Can't take advantage of him because I thought he was stuck. Nope, not stuck anymore. Gonna die. I don't even know where I am. Scissors? How strange. Oh wow, he followed me. That bastard followed me. Is their body lit up like that? Interesting. Oh, I don't even know what that third guy is. What am I looking at? Oh no, it's just a regular guy, but there are a bunch of those sentinels. I want no parts of any of them. Excuse me. What the? Where did I go? Okay, that's a different for a different elevator. This obviously leads to a boss. I don't know which one, but it leads to a boss. Not bad. I am just terrified. I was just kind of, you know, poking around, seeing what I find in this place, in this DLC place, and yeah, it's scary, man. It's scary. Scary, like I don't know what's gonna happen next, and I'm scared to know what lies beyond certain corners. You know, like the usual. Snatched by a shadow and dragged off to the past. But after I speak to this merchant, then we'll start.
Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us.
Sound like a cool guy. Okay, so general items. Okay, you sell humanity for 10k, but you sell humanity. Okay, you sell homeward bones. Those are also important.
Did you happen across Knight Artorias, the legendary Abyss Walker from the old tales?
I did not.
If you haven't, it's just as well. He's a colorless sort, if you ask me.
Is he in there?
So long.
Oh, I didn't see that guy there. Guessing they're saying Knight Artorias is in there. The guy whose dog we killed. Something like that. Yeah, have that bone ready, just in case. Dogs from the depths, or leading to the depths, I should say. Nice try. Heal. Heal, doggy. Heal. Can't take this. Can't take this. Need tail. Oh, I think I know what's down here. And I don't want that for myself right now. So we are going to use this bone in return from whence we came. Definitely spending more in vitality from now on. like a warp any of these areas. Abyss. I don't know why you'd want to warp back to the abyss, but painted world, archives, escape, catacombs, sanctuary, garden. I guess they would be PvP places. I guess that's why you would warp back there, because there's nothing in those places. But alright. Just wanted to give you guys a little taste of the DLC. First I ever played of it as well, so just wanted to give you guys a little taste of that, and I'll see you guys for part 2 maybe tomorrow. Peace.